Now this sum I am doing, this is point, so before point this side you have to make clear, and after point from here right side you have to make clear. So out of this 29 point you have to give at first, because here point, so 0 point, 5 is 25, 6 6 is 35 becoming 36 becoming more, so 5 5 is 25. Now if you subtract, then 4. Then these two together you have to take, two at a time. Now this 5 double is 10. When you are doing this, ignore this point, multiply by 2, this one, every time this one into 2, so it will come here. I mean double of this 5, 10, ignore the point. Now here you give, if you give 4 time, here also give 4. So 4 4 is 16, 4 1s are 4. So this is the answer, 0.54 is the answer.